today's question is about flies. Gabrielle from Los Angeles, California wants to know.
Hi, Elinor. I wonder, can a fly get dizzy?
That's a great question. Thank you.
You know, I did notice that flies, well, fly around a lot.
Yeah,
but do they get dizzy when they fly like that?
Do you think we can ask the fly?
I don't think flies can talk.
Well, then how should we explore this question together?
We need more observations.
That's a great idea, Elinor. Let's see, what have we observed about flies and getting dizzy?
I notice that when I spin a lot, I get dizzy. And then I can't walk in a straight line. I also notice that flies can go around and around, but then they can fly in a straight line. So, I don't think flies get dizzy like we do.
You're right, Elinor. Let's take a closer look at the fly. What do you notice?
I notice that the fly has big round eyes.
Yeah, flies have special eyes that can see in lots of directions. This helps them know what's happening around them so they don't get as dizzy.
I see a little part sticking out behind the wing.
Yeah, that's called a haltier. It's a special body part that tells the fly which way it's turning. That also helps them not get dizzy.
Wow, that is so interesting!
You're right, Elinor. Flies are amazing insects. They can change which way they're flying faster than you can blink an eye. That helps them be really hard to catch.
I wish I had special body parts that help me not get dizzy.
Me too. Oh, there it goes.
Whoa. I guess we're not as good as a fly at